So this is a red hump cichlid, and it's an absolute childhood favorite of mine. This is an absolutely beautiful specimen, this one. They've just got that sort of Maori Wrasse face. Lovely subtle flecks of color through it. In general, they have an amazing temperament. And they're a geophagous type species, which means they're great for digging in the sand and keeping the sand nice and clean. This is just a gorgeous fish.